House Chair, the ACDB believes that the nationalization of banks would turn our banks into state-owned enterprises, which would accelerate state capture and cause a further downgrade by ratings agencies. Given the present climate of political uncertainty in our country and the serious allegations of state capture and systematic corruption within many of our SOEs, such as Eskom and Transnet, it would be irresponsible to even consider this vain attempt that would destroy the efficient running of our banks. The Honorable Williams mentioned about five countries that nationalized their banks with disastrous consequences, and we do not want to see a repeat of that in South Africa. The ACDP therefore totally rejects the EFF's call to nationalize South African banks without compensation. Our efficient banks would, under the current climate of state abuse of resources, also encourage politicians and rogue officials to loot banks that will be nationalized. We cannot trust government with those SOEs that we already have in place because of the looting that has been taking place. This week, a respected economist reportedly advised his clients to take their money out of South Africa because government is failing to effectively deal with state capture and save our economy. Nationalizing banks without compensation would stop foreign and domestic investments, worsen the brain drain, and trigger the exodus of local and international companies. Business investments in countries where they believe, businesses invest in countries rather, where they believe they can make money, not in places where they fear their assets could be arbitrarily confiscated by the state anytime. The ACDP believes that an efficient, independent banking system is crucial for the ongoing growth of our economy. Nedbank's chief executive, Mike Brown, said, and I quote, "The South African banking system showed its robustness during the recent financial crisis, and any moves to nationalize banks will halt the inward investment and resultant growth," close quote. He correctly pointed out that the debate around nationalization of banks will have a negative effect on investments into any country, and South Africa is no different. The ACDP will therefore not support calls for the nationalization of banks without compensation because we do not want to repeat the mistakes that have been made by others. Thank you.